Oh.
Welcome back.
Okay.
It's Area 51 Infiltration, the one that Andrew's been warning us about this entire game. Was it this one or the other part of Area 51?
No, it's the rescue. The
rescue. Need to shut down the air intercept radar. Plant comms device on the antenna. Disable all robot interceptors. Gain access to the hangar lift and make contact with CI
Spy. This one, this is the only level that feels like you're playing GoldenEye.
Why does it feel like GoldenEye?
Because it's specifically in a very open military compound.
Oh, yeah.
So you kind of feel like, wait a second, like I did this before.
Like the dam or the airfield or
yeah,
something like that.
Yeah, it feels like that.
Isn't the airfield like the quintessential, like nostalgic GoldenEye level? The one where you start off inside of a building and you break out and then you fly away in a plane?
Yes.
That one?
Yeah.
Isn't that also the same mission where 006 betrays you?
And yes, it is.
Yeah, that's the
yeah,
GoldenEye
that's
mission.
That's the GoldenEye mission. It's also terrible and Reloaded.
Remember, you have to put the things on the planes.
We might have to play like a PC.
No, I don't want to play GoldenEye Reloaded
no,
again.
No, I'm saying we might have to play like a PC emulator of
GoldenEye.
Oh, GoldenEye.
Okay, I'm willing to do that.
With like more acceptable visuals.
I'm not willing to play fucking Reloaded again.
I just don't know if I can deal with 64 graphics because of the looking bad, because you can't see anything.
I mean, I'm sure it won't be that bad.
Okay, yeah. Take a look at this.
What?
This effect.
It's a little fuzzy. Can you?
This is your entry point. A deserted
Fuck. You have to go back to this level later on.
Down to the hangars and the rendezvous point is beyond that wall.
Perfect Dark does the GoldenEye thing of replaying levels, huh?
Yeah.
Here's the communications antenna. Attach a comms rider bug so we can talk to you when you're inside the base.
I think this is also a multiplayer level.
What are these giant ridges around the Area 51 in, like, Nevada?
Also, why is it snowing?
It's like the flattest place. Yeah, that's weird, too, how it all looks white. I never knew if that was intentional or not.
Here's our friend.
He hasn't regained consciousness yet.
That was always amusing how in Perfect Dark they just dump on you out of nowhere, like, by the way, alien.
Yeah.
Like, it's so matter of fact that a fucking gray man just shows up in this thing.
Away you go to the hangar.
Fucking Elvis.
Against my better judgment, I'm about
have we established that she's been taking a journal?
Look at her slide.
This whole time?
Whoa.
Like, she just...
Oh, no. Did you see what they did?
What, the tween? Guy just literally walked past it. Ow, why did I start here?
They just spawned us, like, surrounded by bad guys, didn't they?
They specifically started me.
Evil robot. There, we got it. I got it.
They specifically started me in a helipad.
Yeah,
and
right over here.
And you started fucking A-OK.
So I don't know if you saw that during the cutscene, but they did that, you know, that thing that games do to save on assets where they lower the frame rate of faraway things?
Yeah.
The camera was so far away from Joanna during that cutscene that she was animating a low frame rate.
Oops.
Yeah. We'll look at it again if we fail. If.
Okay, so wait, what are our objectives? Shut down Aaron's. Okay.
Yeah. We have to shut stuff down, plant comms, disable road interceptors. Really, it's clear the level and don't blow things up you're not supposed to. That way, we have to put things on. Is that a turret? Yeah.
Got it. Thank you.
Shoot faster.
Damn, girl.
Take that booty.
Put that booty under control.
You're crouching even shorter, so it's like... Is there a minefield? Oh, shit.
There's a turret. Oh. There's also bad guys and towers.
That's weird how it doesn't correct itself to shoot you at all.
Yeah.
It's like, no,
so careful,
already,
there's guys in
like
the guard tower up there.
Slowly working my way over.
Magsec?
This is agony.
Yeah, Magsec zooms in.
Shit. This is the worst idea. Oh, they're coming.
Where's he going?
I think I just headshot him. Maybe not. Did you see him coming at us? I don't see him up there anymore. I might have got him.
Ow, fuck. I can't hit
this. Oh, you have to zoom in, right.
Okay, that guy's dead. Yeah, the mag set can zoom in.
I think I killed the guy on top.
Yeah, the guy on top should be dead.
Yeah.
Both guys should be dead, actually.
Did you get him or did I get him?
I think I got him once and then you finished him off. Like, I think I shot him once and the other guy ran down. He's like, what's going on?
So is there a minefield in this one?
I don't remember if there's a minefield. Oh.
For some reason, I thought there was a minefield, but I don't know. I didn't mention it. Grant, we didn't read the briefing again. This level's huge.
Fuck, this fucking gun sucks.
Sci-fi guns of sci-fi.
It's like not doing any damage to this guy. Oh god, that guy went flying. Right, let's get up here. Let's hope there's no one ducking. Okay. Alright.
This is like the ultimate case of me being willing to look past every single flaw.
I
want to play Perfect Dark though.
Like this?
Oh, it's the weird speed bike thing.
Like, how do you build this?
Oh, these are civilians, huh?
How do you build a thing like this?
You can't shoot that guy because it's blue.
No, yeah. Look at this. Look at this fucking thing, though. How do you build a pillar?
The door's on a timer, by the
way.
Like,
how do you build a pillar that is that thin?
You don't, it's not, basically.
Like, there's just graphical things you overlook because...
So if we open that door, it's on a timer, so we'll strand ourselves if we're not careful.
Yeah. Well, I'm staying out here. One person stay... No, you need to take the hoverboard down there.
Because the interceptor's down there?
Yeah, because it also has a gun on the vehicle.
Yeah.
So I'll stay here and I'll open the gate. If you just want to sneak in there. If there's any enemies, just let me know and I'll come down there. Oh!
Hi. Well. Take that, gaming.
And surprise!
You weren't aiming at me a second ago.
That guy.
Yeah.
That guy.
They look like disgruntled Best Buy employees.
Won't buy the protection plan, will you? I'm putting it on your bill anyways. God. I've got a quota to meet.
That voice is funny, too, because right now we're in the middle of airing Mother Russia Bleeds right now on both our channels.
Oh yeah, it's true.
That's where you did that voice.
Such a fun voice. No.
Oh, don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
No, I'm watching your stream.
Yeah, shit.
You know you could just ignore that, right?
Shut up.
Like, it's not like it can get you when you're back there.
Shut up.
I mean, seriously, it's not a big deal.
No, everything must die. I'm gonna murder, aren't I?
I would not use that grenade. Hey, just go punch that guy. Not disarm. Regular punch. There you go.
I got the lift card.
Yay. And now you should have access to the bike. I think it's A to get on.
Probably. It's probably on this side. That's the front, for sure.
X? What? How do you get on the fucking speeder?
Good question, sir. Excellent point.
You have the lift card.
Headshot. Well, the card's for the lift.
Yeah, which is right there.
Are you sure we use the speeder at this point and not the other mission?
I'm pretty certain we use the speeder here.
I can't really interact with it.
Well, try around and see if there's anybody else that has a key you can use. I think you can open one of those doors, though.
Well, yeah, that's the lift. That's how you get access to the facility. Like, down there is Area 51, I believe. The rest of the other two missions take place down there?
Yeah. Oh, hello.
Guten Morgen.
Yeah, it's downstairs where you're standing on. Nope, that's it. Thanks.
Secret?
Oh, right, that's to get to the other side. Yeah.
Secret?
I think that's the minefield.
This? Let's find out.
Yes, it is. It's right over here.
So, do I die if I walk
this
over?
Is,
whoa.
This is the minefield. Be uber careful.
So, should I walk into it? What do we do in the minefield? Are we supposed to fly it over it with that thing? What did you do? What is that? And why are you shooting it?
I don't know. I wanted to see if that was a bomb.
What is that? That's a rocket launcher.
Oh.
For the
shit.
For shooting the thing.
Oh, there's a hole in the fence.
Oh.
Oh god, get back.
You almost ran in.
I almost ran in there. I thought the fence was fully closed.
Are you sure they're mines?
Yes. I'm very caught. Oh! Duh. I'm stupid.
What's up?
There you go. That should be all the mines.
I'm over here, though.
Find me for me.
Boom!
My can't I?
Did you shoot it too much?
Why can't I, though? You can't, like, break a gun. There we go.
There you go. No, it's just the game's weird about picking stuff up sometimes.
Did it. I forgot about the minefield. Shit.
Didn't forget that much because I told you about it. And I was like, yeah, I think this is a minefield.
Well, no, I forgot where it was. Like, the moment you went through that gate, I was like, flashbacks! Nom! Nom! Like,
nom! Nom, 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 nom.
It's so weird
should
how your memories...
Should I go down there, or should you come
you
with
can.
Me? Or?
I don't know if I can get back out. We'd have to go through the minefield. I don't trust that.
Where are we trying to go next?
We gotta go down the area. To
I think the comms thing's down here, right?
Is it? Here, look. I'll come with you.
Something's down here.
I mean, I should probably do something. I'll do my part.
What are these, lights? Oh.
Yeah, those are just dumb lights.
Those are just lights. Like we're on a lawn. There's nothing here besides that door. I think that's totally that back area is totally one of those places where they would totally hide like a invisibility or something. You're fucking ahead of me.
Access denied. You have fucking lift code.
Are these lasers? All those are going to be lasers in a moment when we turn this on.
Oh right, the trip mines.
How's that work?
Ruh-roh. Press the button. You have the card. Try the computers.
Computers?
It says access denied. Shit.
Isn't this a comms writer? Should we put the comms thing on here?
Oh.
Shut down air intercept radar. No, that's not... No, it's not... No, wait. It says antenna. It says to place it on antenna.
Fuck, I didn't mean to fuck it up like
that. Is stuff gonna come kill us? Let's see.
Oh, now they're active.
Yeah. Let's see.
Well, the alarm.
We must destroy the radar control unit with explosives. Underground. Okay, so I need to destroy this with explosives. I'm gonna throw a grenade in this corner, alright?
Well, hold on, let me pull this out.
No, I'm throwing it. Back up.
Just blow up the fucking thing.
Was that wrong? Is it this one? I just thought I'd kind of blow up everything over there. Watch out, it's right there. Watch out. Yes? It's still okay.
Why can't I blow this up?
Maybe I gotta blow them all up.
What the fuck? I'm not using my rocket launcher.
Oopsie. I hurt myself.
I don't have anything else. I don't have a mag sight either. Okay, I can't break this. I tried really hard.
Just get away from it real quick. I'll try it.
I only have a rocket launcher. What?
There we go. Got it.
What the fuck?
So here's what I'm confused by. I blew up everything in here, and we didn't win.
You didn't blow up the computer.
I mean, I blew up everything else, and I hit this with a grenade. I put a grenade right under it, and nothing happened.
Okay, fuck it. Watch out for the three that are right there on the wall.
Those ones?
Those three right there.
Okay.
Those are the last of them. Wait, where'd that guy come from?
The body?
Yeah.
I guess we blew him up.
Oh my god, was there a guy in here the whole time?
No, I think he ran in or something.
I'm so sorry, dude.
Oh, god damn it. The drift is insane sometimes.
Yes.
You're just trying to hold it still.
And it's, like, okay.
One more.
No, you can just crouch super low.
But what if this causes the thing to explode?
Oh, I picked up a dragoon.
A dragoon?
A dragoon.
There we go.
Sweet, 10 ammo. Thanks, I guess.
I mean, I don't know how to do this objective is the issue.
Oh.
Do you understand the problem here, Andrew?
What? Oh, no, we need to go back. We need to go and do the rest of the missions. I think that's the last part.
First one.
No, I'm saying I don't think that's the first thing we do.
Yeah. I got a dragon.
No, the first thing we do is mission 3. Which is what? Disable all robot interceptors.
I got a dragon.
Wait, what are the robot interceptors, though? Oh! Oh!
How do I fly you? Can I fly you, please? Wait, is this the interceptor?
Oh,
do I blow
okay.
this up?
Yeah.
Oh.
Here, watch out. I'll blow it
won't
up.
Won't I kill that guy?
Get back out.
Is that what the launcher's for? Is that the rocket launcher's for?
Yeah.
Now we killed a man.
Nah, he's fine.
There are folks who just don't understand.
He's still okay, though.
How I could just kill a man.
Oh, no, he's actually dead.
No, he's dead. It doesn't blue.
I guess he was a bad guy, though. That's sad.
You monster.
Poor bad guy.
This door is locked.
Uh-oh.
There are folks who don't understand how I could just
you need to press the thing
kill
over
a man.
You have the key card. Fucking stupid ass song.
Fuck, Max listened to them endlessly.
Yeah.
Max, fuck. Oh, there's gonna be bad guys in that. I just remembered. Watch out. I think there's bad guys in that.
I got 10 ammo.
Yep, there they are. Is that your only gun?
Yep.
That's not good.
Wow, they fucking nailed me.
Turns out dragons are scary dangerous.
What? You throw a grenade at me?
Yeah, I think so. They just exploded. Jesus. Hey, it's a rocket launcher.
Hey, now I have ammo.
Oh no, the controls blew up.
What? Wait, what? How?
They like open you now. Did I just fail the mission?
I guess we
did. Oh god! Never mind!
Oh, they were just able to open it back up?
Apparently.
I guess they just were like tired of waiting
for
you. But
like, this is not the end of the mission, right? We have to go do some. Oh, I'm going down.
Well, yeah, we're supposed to go down here. Oh, that's Area 51, bro.
Good luck, Andrew.
I will.
If people need me.
Oh, God!
I'm very dead.
There's a lot of stuff going on over here. Oh, God, there's another guy!
The first attempt is always exploratory. Like, what's over here? Death. Oh, okay. What's over here? Death. I bet you're gonna go over here and find another underground place, and that place has the comms thing I was looking for.
Probably.
And I killed the wrong underground thing. We got this. Let's do this.
Yeah, that
nothing about this level's been hard.
No.
But be ready for this, though. I forgot to watch the cutscene to talk about the thing from before. Whoops.
Okay. Just, I don't want to die.
I just took out the turret.
Oh, wait, where are you?
Oh, right here. I'm always with you.
Oh. Come on.
I'm not locking onto shit right now.
Yeah. It was not letting me lock onto that one dude.
Yeah, I took out the turret because they turned it on. So I guess at first it's not turned on and one of them runs over and does that.
That's most unfortunate.
Yeah.
Why would you have a security system that's not turned on all the time?
Maybe it kills the soldiers too. Maybe it kills their own employees. Gotcha. They're very vulnerable to range, as it were.
Yeah, they're just like regular pistols can take these things out. Ow. Ow, fuck. Just blow up.
Got it.
Shit.
Got it.
Alright. MagSec.
Got it.
Go for the head. How did I miss? Is there glass over there?
The other guy's like, oh my god, what happened?
I think he's dead now.
Drop your weapon. He's dancing.
Drop your gun! Drop your fucking gun!
He's like, I'm sorry!
Like a dead end over here?
Oh god, who are these people?
That's just like a dead end. Oh, they're coming? Shit. Just keep backing up, we'll help you in a moment when I catch up.
I don't worry about it.
Oh.
They're dumb. They dumb.
Yeah, let's go this way first now.
Yeah, let's go this way, let's figure what's going on.
Do not see an antenna. It's probably in the other area. The other area?
Oh.
Are you getting the rocket?
No, I guess I don't need to until we're going to that area.
You're getting a rocket?
Nah, fuck the rocket.
Fuck the rocket.
There's gonna be guys on the other side and a turret.
It
actually takes more than a whole clip, huh? Wow.
Oh, that guy went fucking kickflips.
It really knocks people back.
Dang.
Oh, shit. What's in the hole? What's in the hole? You can't go in the hole, I don't think. Oh, there's the interceptors.
Yep.
Yeah, you don't even deal with that.
So there are people.
People can't get in them, can they?
Oh, no, I'm talking about there's people here.
Yeah,
Oh, God! What happened?
The whole area exploded.
Oh, God!
That had to be an enemy explosion, right? Not in a mine?
Yeah, seriously. Well, yeah, it can't be a mine, because otherwise...
They'd be suicidal?
Yeah.
That was abrupt.
Oh, that guy died, too.
I was like, I guess I am dead now.
You can come back.
I'm worried about taking away your only hit point.
No, go for it.
Whoa, did you see that? My screen was slanted.
There's more of these things here.
Yeah, the interceptors.
Oh, I thought it was a person from afar. And I was trying to, that's why I was trying to shoot at it. I thought it was
a person.
Yeah,
that's why I was telling you, I was telling you not to shoot the interceptors because of that. You were pointing at an interceptor.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Is it a turret or a person?
It's a turret.
Oh. Ha. 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 Oopsie. Oopsie. He's distracted. No, he's not.
Yeah, he is. All right. So bring down your stupid thing. Get down here.
Yay! One objective completed.
Shitty ass.
Oh, is that somebody spawning behind you? Shit. No, it's you. That was just you running around.
What?
What?
The comms thing.
Did you miss?
Yeah.
I
threw it at the fucking radar dish.
Where did you aim?
Lower. Or no, I'm higher. Aim lower. As
okay,
an arc.
Like this?
Yeah. There
okay,
we go.
There we go. Co-op! We have redundancies.
All right, get back up there. If you have comms to hack. Oh, God!
Oh, shit. Was the guy come out of here?
Yeah, yep. There's yep. a lot
yep.
of
That's
guys.
That's what happened. That's what happened.
You might want to run. This guy comes from behind you, too.
I don't believe you. I say seconds before death.
Hey, that guy.
That was one of the two guys I was shooting at a second ago. He just ran forward.
Okay, so we kind of got the basic gist of this down.
Yeah, of the beginning of the mission.
Nope, don't turn on!
The whole thing exploded! Alright, we're just starting over.
I'm so sorry.
We took so much damage just now.
I didn't expect that to happen.
Watch this. Oh.
I'm not letting you do it! The guy's like, well, shit.
Well, sorry, Scoob.
Oh boy, Scoob.
Oh, zoinks.
I'm sorry.
Neither of us are even close. Not even vaguely. You're very dead already.
Nah.
You done
nah,
fucked it up.
I'm good.
Wow, it's not dying. You did it, Andrew. You did so good.
I took like three
so
shots.
Watch the frame of this cutscene.
All right. Okay, Joanna, take a look. God damn, we have to wait forever for it.
All right.
It's like at the end of this cutscene.
Yeah. Fuck it. It is really
oh god,
long.
I wasn't ready.
Yeah, you took your hand off.
Please don't shoot me.
What happened to my auto aim? It's like non-existent in this part.
Yeah,
I'm
noticing.
It's really hard to aim at people.
That's the one gripe I'm having too, is that auto aim apparently isn't working for me.
Really, like, just leaves you pissing in the wind with like the actual controls. You're like, oh no. This is how the game actually plays normally.
Alright, watch out for the turret.
Weird how it doesn't just shoot you.
Yeah.
It's like, I was shooting at him, now I can't shoot the other guy who's now standing in plain sight. Concentrated fire, motherfucker.
Tee. I don't give a fuck about these guys. They ain't gonna do shit, they're gonna run down into this.
Got one in the head.
What are you gonna do? Run down? Why?
Why? Me?
This guy's still crawling? No.
Look, his gun fell down here.
Oh, wow. Ah,
who shot me?
People at the...
No!
Oh, God, that fucking... The kickback.
Oh, yeah. They're just this gun sends people flying.
Oh, got him right in the fucking mouth while he said that.
Why? Me?
Why? Me? I'm
why?
First. Jesus.
Me?
Oh! You trying to do Nixon's?
No, I'm just amused with the, Oh! Shit. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. I'm just amused that the turret has, like, stormtrooper aiming. Because it was shooting every particle of air around you.
Yeah.
It was like that part where, that one in episode 2 of Star Wars, where that one ship is chasing Obi-Wan around, and, like, it's hitting everything except his ship. It's like, there's so many bullets, and none of them are hitting him. It's like, what the fuck?
I can't throw a bug that high.
I can't throw a bug that high. Thank God there's a button somewhere.
Tell me when you're gonna go for the turret and I'll distract it.
Oh, it's distracted. For the moment.
And
I killed it.
Okay. You put the comms on the thingy thing and I will wait for these suckers right
here. Are you
sure
they come out of the door and don't just spawn like they always do in this game?
I'm pretty certain that they don't.
Alright, well, let's find out. Alright. Yep, they're there.
T came out with two guns ready and died instantly.
I also shot you in the face just now. Well, the back of the face.
Guns,
it's weird how this is an alternate entrance.
It's not.
Is it not?
You definitely cannot go anywhere.
It's just one place where some guys attack you.
It's just a halo, yeah. It's like the halo.
Oh, yeah, like the halo, like the truth and reconciliation or whatever it's called.
Yeah.
Or the dark level.
Yeah.
Where you get on the ship and there's just a bunch of tunnels you can't actually go down, but you can run down them for a second if you trick them.
Wait, where did you guys come from, the minefield? Did you guys literally run
through the minefield? Blow up all these?
Ow, fuck! What the fuck? Whoa. Where was that guy at?
Oh, we have explosives. Andrew.
Yeah, but don't... Watch out, because there's guys coming.
Well, I'm just saying that I think the quote-unquote explosives are how I'm supposed to take care of the underground thing, not a grenade.
Wait, what underground thing?
The one I did... What I tried to blow up last time. The underground thing?
Oh,
I think
yeah.
I'm supposed to plant the quote-unquote explosives.
The quote-unquote explosives.
And not a grenade.
I don't really buy into this explosive thing.
No, you're the fucking air quotes voice you were doing for Alone in the Dark.
What was... the old man.
You're like condescending old man.
Oh, yeah.
Explosives.
Prophecy.
I don't believe in none of this prophecy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For a second, fuse. Proximity pinball, fuck you.
Nope.
It's terrifying.
Proximity pinball?
It's a terrifying idea.
Grenade! 4 second fuse. Boop.
Robot interceptor disabled.
God, I remember I felt so good when I figured out that fucking trick. I felt like a genius.
God damn it. Hit it with an explosive and it just went flying around the room.
GG.
That's every grenade too.
Oh,
it spins.
I think you can ride that one. I don't think that's considered a drone.
Oh, it does have a seat. You can move it around.
You can carry it. What the fuck? Don't ask me how you get on it, though.
Yeah, good. Yeah, fucking great question.
Hey,
I'm weirded out by the fact that I can carry it.
Hey, where is the other one?
I'm actually carrying it right now. It's covered. I've got mobile cover. Can't get it out of here. I'm stuck.
Well, I don't disagree with you.
What? That it's mobile cover?
Yeah.
I have no idea how to get in it. I think I remember this issue where like you can't get it to leave. Oh, never mind.
I guess you remember that issue wrong.
It does have a weird hitbox.
Holy shit.
I wish I knew how to get in it. That'd be good. Can you get into this? I think I remember driving one of these
at
some point.
Where did this one go?
I don't know, maybe it's here. Oh, double tap A.
There you go, nice!
Oh my god!
Oh god!
Oh my god!
That's where it went! Hold on, I'll take care of that.
Oh my god. How do I shoot with the ship? You got him? Is it homing?
Yes.
Is it homing good enough?
Yes.
Wow, it's flying around and attacking me.
Definitely trying to get away from it, though. And
it's a slow missile.
It is gone?
It went out of the hit.
Oh, it's still going. It's still going. It's going to get it. It's going to get it.
It broke like the skybox. That's great.
It's good. Okay, come on. Now you're just being
an
asshole.
Oh, my God.
Oh, nailed it.
By the way, it went so far around the circle, it started shooting back at me again. You see that?
I can't believe it broke the skybox.
It did the full loop around and started shooting down the tunnel at me again.
God.
So we need to get access to the hangar lift, contact the CI spy, shoot it down the... Oh, yeah. So we're probably done. We're done here, except for the part where we have to plant the one explosive.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can totally ride around in this thing. You have to, like, double tap A.
You have to get up there and open it.
Yeah, that's annoying. So hitting A drags it, double tapping A lets you ride it. Oh,
forgot
shit.
The explosion.
Yeah, don't die.
We're having fun, Andrew. This mission's fun.
Is there anybody down here?
I mean, there's basically no complaints about this one yet, right?
No. This like, mission's super, super laid back,
like,
and
yay.
Chill.
Yay.
Yeah, it's just fun.
How do I shoot with this? I want to shoot with the interceptor. Is it just a speed bike? You think this is just a speed bike? Like, boo!
Yeah, it's just a speed bike. Picked up lift key card.
So it's just so you can get back across the level quickly? It doesn't seem to have attacks.
So we need the explosives?
Yeah, put the explosives on it.
Shit!
Oh shit, you have a time limit. Do you think those are timer based, those flashes of red? Do you think you can go?
Nope. That's fine though. I don't need to live.
I'm gonna go over here and watch from afar.
Can you take some of your health if you don't mind? Sorry.
There's no recovery of any kind.
It worked though, I did it.
How do you deal with that? You must have to preemptively shoot all of them, right?
No, because if you preemptively shoot it all, the alarms go off.
So how do you deal with that then? Do you actually have to shoot them that fast?
Yeah, you just have to fit them, shoot them really fast.
That seems unrealistic.
You could throw a grenade, theoretically, if you had any grenades left, if you didn't use them during the, what's it called?
Yeah. Speaking of which, you should probably use them here. When we turn that on. You should probably throw the,
I don't have any grenades.
You don't have any grenades?
No.
Oh, because you died.
Yes. Oh, I'll go back down and get my stuff.
Oh, that's, thanks.
Oh, sorry.
Just threw them at me and then ran away.
I got all my stuff
back. Oh, they didn't come out. We didn't alert them.
We didn't alert them. They're just like...
They'll never shoot me.
Do I have any more rockets? I still have one.
What? What if it's useful for something, though? I would be concerned about DEET.
Well, do we have any other mission objectives to destroy anything? Gain access to the hangar lift. Make contact with CI Spy.
Baby, don't hurt me! Oh my god, you're dead.
Killed him.
Oh, he exploded eventually.
Oh, I'm dead for good.
No, you're not.
Am I really gonna take your...
I will die instantly. I promise you I will die instantly without you reviving. So you should revive.
I didn't think they were gonna shoot me that quick. They were fucking...
They aimbot pretty hard, where they just instantly turn around and shoot you.
God, I hate having to fucking open this goddamn door every time.
Got one.
Are there still one left?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Why doesn't it just stay open?
Because it's going back and forth.
Oh, right. I forgot about
that. It's an elevator. Are you ready for suicide? I don't think we have great chances.
I'm just gonna
hide. This dragon has no ammo.
Right here.
Well, I think it's empty now.
You say that, and then I'm gonna get shot in the face.
Yeah, it's possible.
Okay.
Pretty sure it's empty. I'll wait for you, because I don't want to go down there alone. There we go. So we're fucked.
Take that guy's gun.
Just so we're clear, we're fucked. Like, there's no...
Do I have any rockets?
There's a lot of bad guys here.
I have one rocket.
Okay.
Wait, oh, it opened.
Shit's behind us.
Shit, it's on this side.
Oh, it's closing! That's actually good news.
That's why I shot the rocket.
That gives us a moment to survive. Doesn't your rocket look like a gravity gun?
Yes. I would argue it is.
It is oddly reminiscent of a gravity gun.
I would argue it is a gravity gun.
Oh, man. I don't know how long this part is. I'm worried.
Well, I shot a rocket, so a lot of people should be dead.
Good. Are there turrets in here? I feel like there's turrets in here. Let's go. Oh, sorry. At least the boxes where you are tall enough to hide behind. These little shits are here to kill you. Oh, I wasn't crouching far enough. What fun of me.
Is there fucking anything here? Because I'm nervous.
I would not press forward right now. Alone? It's a bad time to do that.
It's tough because I can't see the roof.
It's really dark. Because you don't have a gun?
Well, no, it's really dark.
I mean,
I have a mag sec.
Oh, you do?
It's really dark up there. I can't tell if there's anything more.
Oh, there's a guard over there. Watch out.
Did he just get on the floor?
I think so. Oh, he's trying to shoot me. Can't fucking hit him. I can't hit him.
He's dead.
It's impossible.
He's dead. Don't worry about it.
The fucking aiming.
Oh god, there's another one.
It's legitimately impossible sometimes.
He's like really interested in me. He's taking some really creepy steps forward.
Why? Me?
Any more people coming out?
Don't know. I'm spooked a little bit, Andrew.
Fuck it.
I don't know. There's a guy upstairs. Over here, back in the beginning.
That's what dragons are for.
That's what dragons are for.
Dragon.
Oh, shit!
Fuck!
Sides.
Yep.
Oh my god. Oh shit, ammo.
You're fine. If you can get to my body, I have a ton of ammo. That guy also dropped some ammo. You also still have explosives.
Oh, they have the same ammo, don't they?
Yeah.
Shit.
Dragon doesn't.
That's not good.
Dragon doesn't use the same ammo.
Oh, is he dead?
Yeah, he is.
Is that...
I think that's it.
I don't trust it. Where's the ammo?
I think you're good, man.
You think this is the end of the level?
Yeah, well, yeah, I know it's the end of the level. I just don't know how close you are to, like...
Like, what's left, I mean, yeah.
Well, you keep doing that. I'm gonna check exactly where you need to go. So, let's
see. That
was
fucking spooky. They just start charging out.
Once the room is safely cleared of guards, make your way to the back of the room to find a ramp. Use the ramp access catwalk that leads to an elevator door. Use the elevator door to go down to a level. When the door opens, you'll have one guard in your face and another a little way down. This level looks exactly like the one we just were in. Follow the catwalk up, So keep going to that elevator.
Catwalk elevator.
Yeah. There's also a dead guy. See, that's what I was talking about. I didn't know if there were people upstairs.
Yeah, there weren't, and then there was.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Mr. Doctor Man.
Yeah.
Oh, so, we're done. We just have to finish the level.
Yeah, so you're gonna have two more guards to kill.
Yeah.
And then after that, that should be it.
No, open.
I think that's all the guards.
I think so. We have to meet the guy.
Careful with that checker finger, Angela Dark.
Yeah.
Joanna Dark.
And then, yeah. And then go down. Oh god, cook, you can shot it! I don't know, I'll get back to the elevator though.
Oh shit.
Yeah,
this is really bad news. Fuck.
No!
Fuck, we were so close.
You said there's two guards!
That's all it said! The guide said there's only two guards!
We're learning.
Well, we got pretty far.
Yeah, we
so did. We can do this. We can do this on this next try, no
probably.
Problem.
Unless we fuck up this beginning part again.
Why? Me. E.
Okay, we don't have to destroy that gun.
E.
I'm still gonna make that my ringtone.
Why? Me.
I want to hear. This is Sparta remix.
Wait, here. This is Sparta remix.
Sparta remix of Why Me.
Your turn.
Internet was stupid. What is with the AI on that thing?
I don't know. It's great though.
It does tiny turret damage too.
Yeah, it does very minuscule amounts of damage.
Ow. That is more damage. They actually hit me. Dick.
Oh, these guys are running up the hill.
Oh shit. They're actually hitting me a lot.
Yeah, I was gonna say, just wait until they get down here. Because there's guys running up. Are these guys still up there?
No, he came down behind you and tried to shoot you in the back.
Nice!
I saved you, you shit!
Alright, so let's do this.
The fucking interceptor. Yeah, you better grab that. Now we know. That was freaky. Oh shit. That's not good. I'm having a bad.
Watch out. Yeah.
I'm just generally having a bad mission right now.
It's okay. You need to respawn. You're good to go.
Fuck. And there goes some of your health.
That's just turret.
Got it.
Fucking baby turret damage.
I shot the gun out of sand. I love it.
I love that the turret, or like, I love how you can shoot guns at. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I didn't realize they're shooting at me.
The turret?
Yeah.
My gun!
So if you want to throw that on there, I will get ready to blast these guys into oblivion.
It looks like they're wearing shields, but it's just weirdly red area.
Ow, what?
She punched you in the face! Look at this badass over here.
Fuck?
He just decked you.
Piece of shit.
Oh.
Oh, dang.
It's right here, Andrew.
What?
In this corner.
But the second one?
Yeah. You didn't have this last time, did you?
No.
Yeah, it's like it's just on the it's on the floor in the corner there. Specifically.
I feel like I can catch a gun from someone's fucking hand. How? Come on, man. Fucking MLG Pro over here.
Fucking MLG Pro over here.
Interceptors destroyed.
You got your turret already, right?
Oh, wait, hold on.
You got your rocket?
No, I gotta get the rocket.
Oh, you didn't get your rocket? Did you just blow it up and leave?
Yeah.
Well, grab it now, because he's about to shoot. He's flying around.
Is he?
Yeah, I saw him. Does he only shoot at me?
I think he only shoots the vehicle, yeah. Oh, there he is.
You found him? There he is.
So that'll be a while.
It really chases him for a long ass time. Well, that's a decent time for that to close. Right, whatever freaks out. It's chasing him up there.
They'll figure it out eventually.
Look at this.
Are you just punching on top of it?
Well, it is really weird how you can't get the shoot. There it goes, there. You got him.
Get him.
Get him.
Can you just run people over? I feel like I'd die trying, right?
Yeah, I'm not too sure how the running people over thing works. I wouldn't attempt it.
I don't know what use that vehicle is. It feels like it'd be really useful, but I can't think of any way to use it.
You might be able to. Fuck me, you know, I might be able to.
Whatever, I can dual wield these things, so who gives a shit?
Fuck, we are screwed.
Oh yeah, we have no health left.
We might as well start over.
Yep. That's called failure.
Ah.
Okay, we are the fail.
I think this is the part that pisses me off the most.
The beginning part?
Yeah.
Always just the beginning. We have the most time to nail it.
Yeah, it's just the fact that they put us separate from each other.
Or just the fact that they dump us face first with a bunch of enemies when we can't aim that well in this game. It's a little rough.
Yeah.
Like,
well,
oh,
I mean,
my god, they're right there.
I think they're trying to be like, we got this far, so I think you're good.
But we're not good. We're deplorable.
El deplorables.
Fucking shitty ass turret damage. Okay, let's try to shoot them from afar, because
that went poorly.
Yeah, I feel like. Oh, wow! How the fuck pinpoint?
Exactly. Oh, they shot me too. Yeah, exactly. Fuck this. Ah! What the fuck? Well, we got a sniper rifle.
Seriously.
Who plans these missions?
Apparently not the guy in charge of munitions. Because he'd fucking give us some good shit.
Why are you using that gun?
This fucking gun packs way more punch.
Is it?
That one just shoots faster.
Yes. Ow. Oh, that guy.
That guy's still alive.
He is, yeah. I was waiting to see if he was going to get it back up or not, and he did.
What happened?
I got shot in the face.
By what?
A bad guy.
Oh.
I hit behind a wall and then, like, poked out to shoot him and immediately got shot in the face.
You're going to come back.
The reaction time thing wasn't fitting. Oh.
Wow!
Yep.
So much life!
It's half your health gone.
Oh, man!
It looks like it took all your life, but that's because it's half your life in relation to actually being dead, as opposed to that weird bar they put there for some reason. The green... Oh, whoa. People are coming after you.
No. Yes.
The fuck do these people come from? These people always happen?
Yes.
It was weird being on this side of it.
Ow. This one's not going as well as previous attempts.
I think the interceptor got me or something. That's some rapid shooting on my body right there. You see that?
Yeah, that's probably the interceptor.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's a bad time to respawn then.
Yeah, that is
oh
definitely...
Oh my god, he really...
Wow, and he just came straight for me after that.
Wait, did he just...
Or no.
Oh, he got shot from behind. From the guys... Wow. So dying fucks that.
Okay, Joanna.
There's no recovery from that. Oh, you little shit. immediately? There was less than a second between the level starting and him shooting me.
That's what I'm talking about. Like, I hate this fucking starting.
Yeah. It's otherwise a neat mission, but this beginning part is like kind
of... Oh, what? I can't tell if you're facing me or not because the darkness. I can't see anything
it's
in this
weird,
fucking
it's
map.
It's weird how bright the level is and how dark all the actual enemies are.
It's like the levels are bright, but the shadows are just as dark
as they part really supposed to look like snow? Because it looks like snow. Isn't Area 51 in like a desert?
Yes.
Or at least every story about it.
I think it's a different Area 51.
I can't even identify what this place is supposed to look like, for the most part.
Damn it. Fuck! We did so much better in the first attempt.
Yeah. Oh,
wow!
We should not have run past them.
I didn't know they were still up there!
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Oh, I thought you killed them.
No, I was waiting for them to come down the ladder.
Damn it.
I was following your advice.
You got me! You got me!
Oh shit. There's everyone!
Okay, I'm doing this. Go ahead and open that door real quick for me, please.
What are you doing in there? Are you going for something? What are you doing? Oh, you're killing it in advance?
Yeah.
Is that worth it? Also,
yes.
You're like, you're dying
yes,
hard
I'd
right
rather
now.
Just die. Because that fucking gun is insatiable to kill.
What gun?
When he's on that fucking turret! That thing destroyed you last time!
Well, I was in the open, didn't know it was coming at all either.
Fuck!
Oh!
Fuck me, man. Why are we doing so
how,
much worse?
I know how I died the first time. They throw proximity grenades at you.
What?
Yeah, you just chucked a grenade at me and it blew up instantly in midair when it got to me. Holy shit.
Okay, Joanna.
Holy shit.
I think the thing that drives me nuts is the time it takes to, what's it called? To pull out your gun. Like, you don't just start with your gun in hand. You have to pull it out, and then they have their guns already in hand. So they just fucking go ham.
Got him. This is clean so far. Unusually. Got it.
I wish we had sniper rifles.
These little fucks. Oh god, the aiming. At least they're coming now. Oh my god, this aiming. Stay still.
I think he's dead.
One of them's coming down there, right?
The other two are still coming down, or the other people are still coming down the ramp.
Yeah. Did you get both of them? I guess they're both dead, yeah.
Yeah, these guys are both dead. So,
Oh, weirdly, like, haven't triggered yet. Does the door do that?
No. That's just... Oh, fucking... Where's the grenade? Do you have the grenade?
You have a grenade?
There you go. Only one of us get it. It's from the guard. Just point it at the snow and throw it and just get back.
Do you think that maybe there's not mines on the other side?
No, I'm pretty sure there's mines on all sides.
Are you ready to fuck them up?
Well, here, hold on. Let me just blow up this thing.
Oh, you're just gonna point it straight at it?
Yeah, just point it at it preemptively. Might as well. Might as well, you know?
Yeah, you can probably hit it from here.
And skadoosh.
Yay! Now the other ones wake up. Now there's two, and you don't have a rocket launcher.
They need special pilots.
Yeah.
You know, the guys in brown.
That bastard.
You know, the UPS guys.
Him being blue is misleading. Ow.
There's a guy on both sides.
Yeah.
Could you get out of the way of the turret?
Oh, that's a guy that threw a grenade at me.
Oh, is that why you blew up the first time? Yeah, okay.
They throw a proximity grenade at you, so it flies at you and just instantly explodes in midair. So in other words, it's a grenade that's not fair, because it doesn't have a timer when it's the ground of like, oh, get away from the grenade. Oh
yeah.
Shit, where do you come from? I didn't see that guy a second ago.
There's another guy back. Yeah, that guy's dead.
Ah, oh, shit.
Go.
Oh, wait.
That's on me. Sorry.
I am dying.
All right, if you want to shoot those, we'll go back to our normal rotation.
Is it down already? Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it's already down. I put it down.
I'm fucking up a lot today. We gotta get it together, Andrew.
I'm making the mistake of getting punched by that guy in the face.
Face puncher.
Yeah, no face puncher for you, asshole.
Is the gun still there?
Yeah.
Oh, it's gone.
I got
it. Oh, you got it already.
Yeah. Double mag!
So, where are all the grenades?
What?
We have to blow these up.
Do we?
Yeah. That's the objective.
Oh, disable all robot interceptors.
Yeah, normally I have two grenades right now. That's been true like every single time. Why don't I have any grenades?
Huh. That's really weird. I'm not seeing. I don't have any grenades.
I never thought about it because I thought I was just spawning with them or something. Oh, they just blow up. Alright, well.
Easy enough.
Fuck that then. Woo!
Wasn't me.
You're Big so much pimpin'. Faster than me. Oh, bad guys.
Big pimpin'.
Watch out for bad guys, they're mad at you. Like, oh, they always are.
They're pretty distracted by me, though. Because they're like, whoa, that girl's on a fucking car! Distraction. It works.
Is that everyone?
Yep, go ahead and open back up.
All right.
I'll take care of these.
They're going to press the button to open Area 51.
That's the wrong one. That's the one open the gate.
Shit, I opened Area 52.
Fuck.
Now there's two of them. What are we going to do?
Now there's too many aliens.
There's too many areas. What are we going to do with all these areas, Andrew? Do you think that covers you from taking shots in parts of your body?
Awesome.
Because you're like sitting inside of a suit thing?
Probably not, though.
Like, near.
It also,
it also
opens me up to being killed faster.
Oh, well, that's closed now.
And I'm out of ammo. So I guess it doesn't matter at the end of the day. Oh, now I have more ammo. I don't want to use the mags. They use way too much ammo. Where's the fucking cubby hole? There it is.
Hey, those turrets really are a problem.
Yep.
Just died face down. Slumped. Oh, picked up a grenade.
There's your grenade.
They just sort of exist from place to place. I so consistently had two that I thought that was just my supply. Like, you just have that many.
There should be a guy in here. They're not active yet.
So should we shoot them?
Oh, where's the guy? Do you have the key card?
What key card?
To get into the lift?
Maybe.
Oh, it's not going to show up on your inventory.
I don't know.
Maybe. Okay. So what I want you to do is I want you to help me out. So get back.
Should we just shoot them now?
No.
Why?
Because an alarm goes off. And I think it ruins it. I want to do it the right way.
All right. Well, good luck.
You help me shoot them.
Do not have much
time. I'm out of ammo.
Good plan. You did it.
Fuck!
You nailed it, Andrew.
Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here.
Yep.
That wasn't so bad. Oh, okay! Get out of here. Get out of here.
I just was curious.
No, we had such a good run. Why did you let it go?
We did not
shit?
Have a good run. We both. You died.
Well,
it's not a good run.
Okay, Joanna, run
there has to be a right way to do that. I don't think we're doing it right.
Ow, fuck! I can't do anything
shit.
About you!
Okay, we really fucked this one up.
God.
Look at his face.
Dumbass face.
Dopey ass employee.
Okay, what the hell?
Why? Me?
Do you want to look up that? Have we looked at that objective yet to see how it works? What? Or just doing it wrong?
I think you just... Okay, it's gotta be a trick to it. Kill this guy that's coming around here. I'll look it up. Make your way to the back of the room. Place your explosive quick. The place is going to blow. Watch out for these lasers. Crouch down to get through the last set. The explosives set off the alarms. Bust through the guards. It doesn't even say.
Why are guides so bad? Like, guides don't seem to understand that the whole premise of them is that the person's having trouble with that part. But they don't explain how to get past the part if you're having trouble with it. Or even explain in any detail what's going on. So they just... they're just not actually useful.
Yes, I...
Why? Me? I think one of them's coming down now. I'm trying to deal fucking dead zones and get the controller to do what you want. Good luck, man. Wishes and dreams, man.
Got it out of his hand.
Wishes and dreams.
Fuck, dude.
He's still alive, isn't he? Oh, no, he's dead.
He's dead, but I knocked out of his hand. That's all that matters.
So why do these guys almost only sometimes come up, it seems?
This guy has to run and get them.
Oh, he runs away.
Yeah.
Oh, pardon me.
Grenade. Uh-oh.
Go too far?
Apparently. It bounced forever.
Oh, Shido.
Hey!
Shido, shut it.
There we go. I got the rocket. Yep, there we go. And I'm going to go end it.
These fucking turrets are retarded. There we go. Okay, that should be all the bad guys. Nope, never mind. I lied. There's still one.
Come on.
Still two. Work. Still three.
There we go. Interceptor disabled.
God damn it.
Successfully.
Ugh. I hate these fucking turrets that are on the wall. Really obnoxious. They're just, like, right... They're right in the fucking way, you know? Like, they're just...
Oh, working on it. Trying to work on it. Got it.
God, there we go.
We got it.
Fuck. They're just, like, they lock onto you, but then they, like... They lock onto you, and then they just relentlessly shoot you with really good accuracy.
I did not have a rocket. I was gonna throw a grenade at them.
That would be hilarious. Did you already get the rocket launcher?
Yeah, I already did that. Got the interceptor down. That one guy just won't go down.
Fuck that guy.
Oops. It's weird how if you walk up into the wall, if you walk up to a door, it just won't open.
Yeah.
Like, no, I'm stuck on you. I love you. How are we doing? Oh, full health.
I'm not.
Yeah. Well, you cleared this whole place on your own, more or less.
Yeah.
You're in a freaking hurry.
Oh, God, people. They do come from the minefield. What the fuck? Ow. Fuck me, man.
I think they just come from wherever.
Is that other thing in the sky?
No, I got him.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Oh. I had the rocket. That's our new strategy now, right?
Yeah. I didn't know you did that. Sorry.
Yeah.
I was busy taking out
That's
the guys.
That's why I was gone the entire time you cleared the base. It's because I was taking care of
it. I thought you were getting the rocket launcher. I thought that's why you were doing that. I thought you were getting it. So I was like, oh, okay. Well, then I'm going to run to the backside.
Is it not just going to blow up?
What?
That side doesn't have mines.
The back?
So you can totally get the rocket for free then from that side.
No, the backside does have mines if you throw a grenade there.
But that side wasn't blown up. I was sitting there when you threw the first grenade, and only that far side blew up.
Oh.
I don't think there's mines on that side.
That guy doesn't know. That's why he did.
What are you trying to do right now? Sneak up on the turrets from behind?
Yeah.
I mean, I could just come that way, too.
Yeah, but now there's less... Don't you run from me!
Don't you run from me!
Oh boy, those ones are not.
You don't even need to fight those ones.
Kind of do.
We'll just never go over there. Alright, see, now you're dying fighting them. They don't even matter.
This one, that one matters, not the one in the back. Because when the guys are here and we gotta back off a little bit.
See, it's you.
Yeah, because I use them. Alright, you in here? No.
Oops. Yeah, CeeLo. You're here. Do you remember how to do this part? All these lasers turn on. Do you actually shoot all of them one by one to get out in 15 seconds? Or is there a trick here? Because Andrew insists we need to shoot them all. And his guide is literally useless.
I feel like you could just fucking blow him up, I guess, because the alarms go off, but like, not, you know, the only thing that happens is the guy shows
up. Don't the alarms go off anyway?
Yeah.
Alright, intruder detected. I'll watch the door. You take care of shit. You do not have ammo. Come and get it, bucko. Come on. Right. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Yeah.
No?
Yeah. Maybe?
I think everyone's dead, Andrew. I think everyone's dead.
Well, I only have a grenade left, so I think you have to shoot the rest.
Okay.
I will take care of it if this guy comes. By taking
his
weapon.
I'll take care of him.
Give me a weapon!
Oh my god.
Wow! It didn't let me disarm him!
You did not take care of them.
Well, he came immediately as I said that.
You did not take care of him.
I mean, in fairness... like, I was gonna take care of him, and they immediately showed up. Like, right
He's
as
like,
I said
oh,
that.
He's like, oh, my leg! That but, panicked crap.
I think you have the explosive, so...
They must show up from the elevator.
Is what?
They must show up from the elevator. That must be the delays. The explanation of the delay.
Oh. Yeah.
What's that part for? Anyway.
Yep.
Do.
Hurry up!
I have so much time.
You're not gonna make it!
Shot you. Why are you going in there?
I want my stuff back.
Why are you in there?
I want my stuff
it's
back.
A terrible idea.
We'll be fine.
It's gonna blow up in like 4 seconds. Look at that booty, that weird floating elevator booty.
You have the key, I guess.
I hope so.
Okay, we fucked. I don't have it.
Does a pilot have it?
Is it on this guy? Yes.
There it goes, that makes perfect sense. Because he's like a special enemy.
Yeah, that's why he's an objective to kill. Boop.
How fucked are we? Do. I have a grenade.
I have barely any health.
Yes.
Okay, bye.
You seem nice.
Don't shoot my friend.
You don't shoot my friend.
I need your gun.
It's dragon.
Give me my dragon.
Dragon.
Open this door up. I'm pistol whipping everybody.
Yeah, you do that. You're gonna get him. We're all proud of you. Is it coming back? Where's...
Nobody's here.
Did I blow up everyone with a grenade?
Yes.
Wow, that was a good plan. Alright, now time to die. There's so many enemies in this next area.
No, this one's fine. It's the second area.
This is how I died the first time. What's rough is you just can't see shit this level.
I think those are guys back there.
Yeah, they are.
Are we saying I can't see shit in this one?
Oh, did you throw a grenade? He totally threw a grenade at us.
Wow, that sucked.
Right? They just throw that stuff at you and you're screwed if it hits you.
Turn around this whole army too. Oh, no!
There's just like 3 Elvises.
Come on! Let's go! Okay, get back. Fuck.
Come and get us! Dinner served? What is he running away?
Where are you going, pasta boy? Oh, God.
Oh, well, that happened again.
No! Fuck.
You just gotta hide, Andrew.
Hello.
It feels like it takes less time now, because at least we can see the progress on the screen.
Hello? Anybody?
Wow, it really does just sit here for a while. There we go.
Oh, the guy's laying on the ground again like an idiot.
It worked for him last time for about 3 seconds. So why not again? speed difference based on crouching versus not crouching. So they'll come from up there at the top where the elevator was.
Yeah.
And it's dangerous.
Watch out for the guy laying on the ground.
Is he still there?
Yeah, I haven't killed him.
Where is he?
Stop laying on the ground.
The problem with him laying down is you can't tell if he's dead yet. They're coming. They're coming right now. They're coming right now. There's a lot of them, and they're mad at you. Probably. They're all going to kill you.
No, they're not.
They're trying. They're ready to do that.
Why dive. Dive, dive, dive.
Fucking hit him. Auto-aim harder. Anyone left?
Nope.
Don't see.
Not on this floor. There will be more.
The next floor is fucked.
Yeah.
Is this door open?
Oh god, there's still a guy!
Ah!
He got fucked up though.
Ah!
Oh god, he tried throwing a grenade at me! Where'd it go? Oh god, was it proximity? Fuck! Where is it?
What? He threw a grenade at you?
I think so.
Just run to the next floor. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit.
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
No!
You're
dragon.
Save you're a dragon, 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 dragon. Oh, no, don't get shot. Don't get shot. Don't get shot.
Don't get shot, Andrew. Don't come in here. What? What?
The fuck just
happened? What the fuck? Come on, game. He's not even in there! Are you serious? You fucked
me! No, go back,
me.
Go back. I didn't want to go to anywhere.
You fucked me for nothing!
Did he spawn on top of you and kill you?
I think he ran through the wall and killed me.
Is that a thing that happens? People can spawn on you?
No, he didn't spawn. No, he was the guy chasing me from the end
was
of the
he?
Hallway. Yeah.
The way you died, it looked like he literally spawned on
no,
top
see,
of you.
No, see, that's the second guy
you.
At the end of the hallway. He ran through the wall and killed
wow.
me.
Well, no, this isn't the same floor. I came back. I'm waiting for you. That makes okay. way more sense than running forward. It's the last room, right? So, like, that's it. Are you gonna bring that? I feel like that doesn't work great.
Bitch, please.
Stay close. I like this door being open makes me nervous. Can't believe this is making that far. That seems like a suicide thing. Like, that's not gonna play out well.
You say that now!
How is that gonna
but
help
oh boy, you,
you
wait!
You think you're just gonna move so fast no one's gonna be able to shoot you?
I think I'm just gonna run them all over.
Can you?
I can do whatever the fuck I want.
I mean, that's not true.
Goddamn
video games work.
Joanna Dark 2.
Someone else made them. How many enemies do you think there are? There was too many for me, but I was alone with one hit point left. Go, yep, go out.
What's up, guys? Again.
Where are
they?
What?
Me!
What?
Can't shoot me!
What? Someone just punched me to death, Andrew.
I believe it. Oh god.
Oh, like I didn't leave the elevator. They were at the elevator. The fuck?
Can't shoot me to death, but I'm on a fucking vehicle! Woo!
Is it possible to just drive past them?
No.
Where do you win? Is the door behind you or is it ahead of you? Like, is it to the left or back right over there?
I don't remember. But all I know is they have to come this way to get me.
I can't believe you got that far.
Fuck yeah, dude, I'm on a car. You can't stop a guy on a car. It's dangerous. One guy tried a pistol with me, but that didn't work out well.
How do you pick up ammo in that position?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. It's fine. Seriously, someone shot me to death. Where the fuck did they come from? Someone at the elevator chopped me to death. Like, where the... Are they invisible? Do they have invisible soldiers here?
No. Just fucking broken.
Where did he come from? I heard chopping noises and died. I'm like, what? Oh, that door's probably the exit, right? Oh, shit. There's two of them right there.
Hurry up.
Careful.
Hurry up.
Careful.
I gotta get out of here.
Careful. Is there no one left? Is it just those two? How do you tell? Oh, door just opened. Watch out. I heard door.
I think it's the elevator.
Oh, that's my corpse. My corpse is hearing the door, because it's at the elevator. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Because there's the CIA.
Watch
guns.
Out, there might be more. Oh, it's Blondie!
There you are. I was beginning to wonder if...
It's really weird how that happens.
Oh, God!
If you've been discovered yet, and frankly, if this is how you work, I'm amazed that you lasted longer than 5 minutes.
Lots of different voice actors, too.
My loose ends.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you.
Joanna's the same voice actor.
Even the blonde one?
Yeah, it's always been the same voice actor.
Okay, okay, forget about it. I'm going to let the Institute know we've made contact.
It was just a weird quirk. She would speak the same, and she would look the same. I mean, she'd speak the same, and everyone treated her the same, but mysteriously just looked different, and no one acknowledges it. Always the co-op quirk. We did it! Area 51 infiltration complete!
And you didn't believe I could bring my car through it.
That was surprising. But I'm more confused about how I got shot to death. That was also pretty surprising. What the fuck?
I shot a lot of shots.
Why video games? Why?